I wanted you paying close attention to the index asset evaluation and intake process, because someday you'll be really good at it. Even the best.
What can I say? Thanks, Daisy.
Know that I'm not the fire in the cold. Know that I'm not the hand that you hold. As you're walking away, will you call me to tell me you're alright? Cause I worry about you the whole night.
Don't
repeat my mistakes, I won't sleep.
If it's too much, you pull back.
Inside.
I can't lose you too.
I got this. Trying to distance yourself from everyone else so they don't drown in your wake. It doesn't work.
Is it time
for one simple reason? Uncles. And he won't give up on you.
I won't sleep till you're safe.
No, you don't get to choose who cares about me. And Coulson. He's got a bigger heart than most.
And I'm sure things will work out okay.
Are you gonna say anything else?
Always stop with the truth. I'm just glad you're safe.
All we know is the sun will
rise.
You know, I'm telling her something that could destroy her faith in humanity, and somehow she manages to repair a little peace of mind.
Stop being this shield guy for just one second, okay, please. We've been through way too much together. I just need you to be my friend right now. What would you do if you were me?
I don't know. These are uncharted waters. But if anybody can find a way through them, it's you.
Because I'm never going back.
Because you're one of the few people I know I can trust
when it comes to May and Daisy. Can't be objective.
If you make the same mistakes, I
will no one blames you for this.
And that's on you.
Daisy's always longed for a family, a connection. I thought I could give it to her with you.
No. You're not her father.
No. But she's the closest thing I have to a daughter.
You're the person that I go to when things get heavy. You're the closest thing I have to family.
We're her family.
Remember me.